Hello guys, and welcome back to another episode of GTA 5. And today we're going to be playing with Franklin, Michael actually. This is Michael. Now, as you can see on the passenger seat, we have Trevor seated and he's waiting for us. Actually, Trevor did visit my house. Remember that we brought him into Los Santos in the previous video. I'm going to be leaving a link at the top right side of the screen. But Trevor is here, he's in my house, and actually there's a clip that played before all this started, and I think I'm gonna be playing it right now, and then we continue with the mission.
Is that yours?
Of course not.
I've only got myself to blame for the mess these kids are in. You are either drunk, or you're staring miserably at the clouds, or you're out there doing God only knows what.
Oh, yeah. I done horrible by you. Pulled you out of a Midwestern trailer park. Got you a big mansion in Rockford Hills. Hell, the only thing you gotta worry about anymore is what part of your body you wanna have chopped off or sucked out again.
Screw you, Michael.
Ah, but you won't.
I was faithful to you up until I found you in a stripper. I would divorce your ass if I could. You are nothing but a murdering, cheating hypocrite. Thank you, Michael, whatever the fuck our fake last name is. You have ruined my serenity yet again. My yoga is fucked.
Oh, is that what they're calling it now? You and your fucking yoga.
Did someone say yoga?
Oh, hello, Fabian, darling.
Namaste.
Namaste.
You must be Miguel. Namaste.
Nama, go fuck yourself.
Michael!
You've got to work on your anger, brother. It's killing you.
Yeah, tell me about it. Ah, there you are, you little shit. Are you looking for this? No.
Very funny. You know, you're a real asshole.
What did you just fucking say to me?
Stop it! You two, you're ruining my fucking yoga!
Somebody say yoga?
Trevor?
Michael.
Hey. It's good to see you, man.
Yeah, I bet it is. Of course, I'm not the one that's been resurrected. Ain't this grand, huh?
Yeah, well, I got in a bit of an awkward situation.
You're telling me, bro.
Yeah.
One of those fake your own deaths to your best buddy, and then run off with the dough, and then live in a big mansion. Awkward situations.
It's one way of looking at it.
Yeah, do you have any other ways of looking at it? Because I am all out.
Look, it was a long time ago, man. I've been in witness protection. I still am. That's great. That's great.
I'm sorry. Where are my manners, right? Amanda, it is good to see you. Oh, I missed you. You used to be fatter. Nice new tits, by the way. Jimmy, you used to be thinner, but I can't blame you. Who are you?
Namaste. I'm Fabian.
Good Lord. Where's Tracey?
Where's your sister, Jim?
She's trying out for TV.
She's what?
Yeah, she's auditioning for Fame or Shame.
Fame or Shame? The fuck are you talking about?
You know, it's that talent / skills show. She loves it, you guys know that.
What's her talent?
Dancing.
Oh, Christ, she's a horrible dancer.
Michael!
She might disagree with you on that.
Jesus Christ, what, now? Now? Where?
The Maze Bank Arena.
Oh, little Tracey being humiliated. Let's go. We go get her.
We?
Yeah, we. What, are you gonna stand here and argue while your daughter becomes a national laughingstock? Huh? You're worse than I thought. Now let's go. Come on.
All right.
As you saw from the previous video, we did encounter the previous clip, we did encounter Trevor, and still wearing the same suit I bought him, and we're going to be going and save Stacy. Stacy. Stacy is my, it's Michael's daughter. And already Trevor is in the car, but let me just join him. And let's go and save Stacy. So here we go. And actually, he's pretty, really
so,
mad.
Mike, what were sure. you doing?
I was making myself a juice. Broccoli, raw kale, fish oil. This recipe I got is packed with nutrients, fibers, vitamins, and it don't taste bad. I'll send you the recipe. Anyway, get this. I'm making it. The blender slips. Juice goes everywhere. I'm about to clean it up when I find this bag of grass. Big fucking bag. Jimmy's, right? Okay.
Jimmy.
Just that moment, Amanda comes in. Sees me there with...
I didn't ask for a blow-by-blow of how you lost your last ounce of masculine pride. I wanted to know sure. what you've been doing for a decade.
Easy, T.
Don't T me.
Hey, if anyone needs kale, my friend...
I'm beyond pale, okay? It's too late for kale, and its magical powers to have any effect on me.
Fine.
Or yoga, or talk therapy. I'm a crank, cannibalism, an incest kind of guy.
Oh, don't worry, T. They'd skip that talk and go straight to shock treatment with your ass.
You too chilled out to say my name, you fat slob. You too relaxed, and you laid back Los Santos embarrassment, huh? Is one letter all you can bring yourself to wrap your slothful lips around?
Whoa, dude, you do not let the fuck up.
I got 10 years worth of venting to do. The let up, my friend, is a long way off.
Fine, fine. Do what the fuck you want.
What? Well, I want to save your daughter from making an ass of herself.
Oh, really?
Sure, thanks.
Man? Really? What is it? Money or a fight? What? What do you come here looking for?
I came looking
fight.
For you. And I found you.
Yes, you did.
I know who you are, Michael Townley. You're in a new place with some new friends and some fruity fucking habits, but you're still my running buddy. You can't undo that.
Yeah, sure, okay, whatever.
Great! Come on!
Let's go. So, Trevor is kind of mad. At the same time, he can't give up the friendship that he has with Michael. But Trevor hasn't met Franklin. We're gonna be joining the two soon enough, we gotta see that. And I think we are here, so we're gonna be turning here, maybe. Let me see where we can turn. I think it's in this corner. Stacy's here, somewhere here. Maze a bank area. Oh shoot. Seriously?
Hey, you need to come over so we can play some video games.
Not today. Okay, she's taking some time to walk. Okay, here we go.
Okay, this'll be it. The Maze Bank Arena. Let's find them.
Hello? So let me just park it here. I think
that's
right.
Let's find your baby.
Sure thing.
These spaces are reserved for production vehicles.
Yeah, sure thing, sure thing.
Put me on anti-depression meds. That just depresses me.
Wow, this place is filthy.
Come on, Dad.
Come on, you dipshit.
I think it's
like
an audition.
Any closeted TV presenter, bitter as fucking vinegar.
Where the fuck are they?
Hello, sir. May I please have your name?
Where the fuck is Tracey Townley, huh? Tracey fucking DeSanta. Fuck, screw that. Where the fuck's Laszlo?
All right. Yeah. That was really good. All right. It's the auditions, Fame or Shame, season 14, right here in Vinewood, San Andreas. Coming up next, it's Tracey DeSanta.
Tracey.
Tracey DeSanta. Yes.
Hi.
All right.
Yeah, welcome, Tracey.
Dancer, but she also likes acting, modeling, and working with children. That's beautiful. You're so original, like a basket full of puppies or a rainbow or a pile of puke.
Oh.
Who are these clowns?
That's my dad and Trevor?
Two dads. Great.
Wow.
Very San Andreas.
What are you guys doing here?
Yeah, what are you doing here?
Okay, I'm back.
Relax, chill, make yourself at home. He's got a little show to do here.
Okay.
Three, two, one. All right, it's fame or shame for Tracey DeSanta. Music!
When I came home last night.
She knows how to dance. Oh, Jesus. What the hell?
You wouldn't even talk to me. Shake what your daddy's gave you, honey. So
crazy. The daddy is just right there.
Stop a 20 in this.
Oh. A bit of explicit content.
That's enough. Oh, I said that's enough!
Oh, shit.
Hey, I got security! Security!
What'd you fucking
hold
say?
Hold on, big guy. Come out there.
No!
Fuck off! Come here, you little shit!
Why are you crying, Stacy?
Go home! Hey, you little
Tracey,
prick.
Actually. I'm gonna be chasing Laszlo. Oh my god, that was a crazy one.
There, we take
wait,
the
what?
Man
was staring at this block. We're taking a truck.
Hey! Hey! Not my rig!
Oh shit, you're chasing Laszlo with a truck. Look at him. Crazy,
we gotta
crazy.
Go to the left.
Sure, sure. Wow, driving a truck in GTA 5 is kind of crazy.
How can you sit there and watch your daughter get treated like that? Hey, you raise a daughter in this town, you get used to stunts.
It's poor parenting.
Now, thanks for the fucking feedback. It means a lot coming from you.
We're gonna flatten his toy car in this big rig. Don't you worry.
Fucking
oh,
last
shit.
One. I knew
sorry.
He was an asshole.
I think the trailer is like slowing us down.
Just
so
push
I'm
him off
be,
the fucking road!
I'm gonna
it's
be
only
it.
A battery car, come on!
This ain't exactly a racer.
Wait, how do you detach the trailer?
We'll go faster without oh, that trailer.
Yeah, there we go, we detached it. So here we go, let's chase down Laszlo. He's kind of exploring. What do we call it? Like exploiting girls, young girls, for fame. There he goes, trying to get away, but we dropped the trailer because it was kind of slowing us down. Sure, sure thing. Sure, sure, I know. I see him. Oh, it's a bit faster now.
We can have a little fun with him. Well, let's not try to kill this prick, all right?
When we
sure.
crush his little toy car, who knows what'll happen to him?
It looks like a Prius.
Hey, take a left up here.
Sure thing, Trevor. Sure
I
thing,
knew
Michael.
City would be full of douchebags.
Can we speed it up a little? Huh?
Maybe by throwing your fat carcass over the side.
Oh, Jesus. Okay, here we go. Laszlo, we're coming for you.
Fucking idiot. Right here.
Sure thing. There we go. Massive turn there. And I feel like I'm back in American or Euro Truck Simulator. Actually, American Truck Simulator.
Can't get enough of the celebrities, can ya? 10 fucking minutes in LS.
Shut up!
Let me change
that
other view.
Might be famous,
are you serious? Wow. Okay. I've just decided to change the view. And there's Michael. Wow,
we'll
the
crate. We'll get him!
Shit,
well, we're sure taking our time about it.
Sure thing. Well, with this truck, I don't think we're gonna like catch him.
Chill
and the traffic
the
is just crazy.
Ah, ah, he's going down into the LS River.
I can see that. I hate that closeted man whore on the TV. I hate him on the radio. I hate him even more in person. He was never funny.
Can we shoot the car? I think when I get close, I'm gonna be. Oh shoot! He got out of the car. There
the
he is.
Shit's all out of juice.
Oh, it was an electric car, okay.
Oh, hey, guys.
We run out of batteries, huh?
I didn't mean anything by it, all right?
Oh, yeah? Well, that little girl sat on my lap when she was 2 years old, and I swore to God that I would rip the fucking skin off anyone who fucking wronged her.
Look, I'm just a dumb A-list celebrity trying to entertain America, okay? I got a lot of stuff going on right now, dude, besides you trying to kill me. Now I got multiple sexual harassment lawsuits, plus I'm an addict, all right? And I've relapsed. I can't stop jacking, dude. I jack it in traffic.
What's your talent, huh? I mean,
wait, what?
Aside from love and sex.
Dude, haven't you seen my show? It's not live, it's not funny. That's my genius. I got no fucking talent.
You clearly ain't being humble, T. You proved your point.
This is your daughter. You should be wanting to rip the fucking ponytail off the back of this guy's head. And you! pants off.
Wait, what?
Okay.
What the hell?
I'm all right.
What are you doing?
Now, I want you to dance sexy, celebrity.
I mean, I need music, or...
Are you trying to fucking annoy me, huh?
I'll dance.
All right. All right, now drop it like it's hot, all right? I want to see you get nice and low. Come on, lower, lower, come on.
Oh, please don't kill me, okay? I'm supposed to be on a magazine cover next week.
All right, come on, get off. Take off, go, now, before I change my mind.
I got it all on my camera, you fucking pussy. The world's gonna see your shit.
I'm going home.
How the fuck did you do it without me for 9 years, huh?
Wow, that was a crazy one. He's gonna be taking the truck.
Dave!
We need to talk.
I was about to tell you the same thing.
Okay, meet me at Galileo Observatory as soon as you can get there.
Okay.
I think we are done with that. So I think we're gonna be meeting another guy. I'm tempted to continue with this, but I'm gonna be ending the video there. So with that, guys, thank you for watching. I'm gonna be seeing you in the next video, maybe GTA 5, maybe not. So with that, guys, thank you for watching. See you in the next video. Peace.